Hi guys, and today we are unboxing Sun and Moon cards. I'm gonna start with the Moon because that's the actual game I've got. Pretty sure. Oh god, there's a card stuck in there. Barani, I don't know how to pronounce it. Rokarop. I'm sorry, I don't know how to read. Kokorop, which is like a gangster Pokemon, which is cool, right? We got Sandile. Meowth, a load of versions, of course. A Picky Pet, Eevee. That artwork is really weird to me. You can't see its nose, that's why it looks weird to me. Psyduck. Another Caracadoc, I don't know how to pronounce that. This time we got a Brockish something. I don't know what that is. You got a Psychic Energy and a Big Melisada, which is if you didn't know, is you haven't got the game, which is the new kind of food in it. In the game. Okay, so that was the Moon Pack. Now we're doing the Sun Pack. You don't really need to look at the artwork, but never mind. Just keep opening this. Okay, Sun Pack. First, we got a Grubbin. We've got a Drowsy. That's really cool. Wow, artwork, but. Crabola. I've already got Crabola. Another Sandile. Wow, these must be really common. We got a Meowth. A Alola version, of course. Hello Makatata. I'm not sure. A Oangaroo. I've never seen this Pokemon before, but there you go. Fighting Energy, Potions, Trombeak. We got all that. And yeah, code. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video. Bye guys.